Here is Steve Sertich. Obviously, a tough loss ends the season for you guys. Just, you know, talk about what went well and what you didn't do in order to win the game today.
Well, obviously, we didn't score, but it wasn't for lack of trying. You know, I was really happy with the effort, proud of our team today, how hard they battled to try and get on the board. So it wasn't for lack of effort, because they worked hard today.
Talk about the play of Z in net today. Just seemed to me to, you know, epitomize her career here.
Yeah, I wish we could have helped her out. You know, I mean, she did her job and she kept us in there. We gave up two or three breakaways that she made saves. So it could have been 4-0 going into the third instead of one. And great goalies give you a chance to win.
Just talk about the season you guys have had this year. Best season in program history, 17 wins. Obviously, a lot of accomplishments, the first ever ranking, the highest ever ranking. A lot of good things that come from this season, despite, you know, it's over now.
Yeah, it's bittersweet, obviously, you know, and I think it takes time to reflect on all the good things that happened. And, you know, we were hoping to take these guys to a third game. So it's kind of clouds everything over right now.
Just talk about the senior class and how important they've been to you here at BSU.
Well, they're six critical people in our team and stayed with us all for 4 years and made such great contributions to our, not only our team, but our university. And, you know, we're awfully proud that they're Bemidji State Beavers and they represented us well, and they will in the future too.
Okay, thanks.